people. It's your boy.
Hardcore Key. Y'all doing all right today? How y'all Labor Day weekend? What y'all doing? Let me know what y'all going up to this weekend. Y'all cooking out? Y'all drinking? Y'all drink every holiday, don't you? It don't matter what holiday it is. Y'all drinking, ain't it? That's good. But we got some business to do today. We got some pits to be open. Right now, we can listen to Ice Light Kills Communion of the Curse. I reacted to, what was it? American Nightmare on this channel. That was pretty dirty. I ain't gonna front. That was dirty. Right now, we're gonna listen to, I already said that, didn't I? Communion of the Curse. This is requested by a couple of people. But Justin Sexton, recently, and I was like, oh, let me just do that. Let me lock that out of the way. I also noticed that, Justin, you live fairly close to me. Don't. I know where are you at. That's the hardcore census. All right, let's get into it, shall we? Ice Nine Kills is like, from American Nightmare, they're like disgusting. Like, I don't know, it's like they're in their own genre. And I love it. Well, let me. What's going on here? What up, little Cindy?
Hey, how are you?
Hold on, I gotta fix up.
Hi, Pop.
All right, now we're good.
Just read him something from one of his books. We almost had to get counseling the last time you put him to sleep. The
kid's sick on Halloween. The least I can do is help him get in the mood.
Just keep it light for my sake, okay?
Mood. What up, Ma?
Have fun. So what I'm gonna read you.
What up, little Billy?
Story. It happened in a house very much like this one, very close to here.
Billy. What did I say? So where's your savior son now? His angels fall from the sky. His voice, oh my goodness. His voice, so disgusting. Oh, okay. Let's pick it up. Circle pit right now. Was it Exorcist? Is this the Exorcist? Oh, that's hot. That's fast. They nasty, baby. They nasty. Ah! Let's go. Oh, my goodness. Shit, I threw up in his face. Is that an Exorcist? I've never seen it. Oh, Oh my goodness, he floating. He a demon. Look, wouldn't be me. He floating. Let's go. The production in this music video. So where's your savior tonight? As angels fall from the sky, his final hands let night inside. Wow. Oh my god. Wouldn't be me. Well, Cindy would have got death straight in the face. Nope. Nope. Hey. He's possessed himself. Y'all saw that? Wouldn't be me. Yep. Wouldn't be me. Nope. Oh, that's it. Wouldn't be me. Oh my. Lil Cindy would have got a bullet in her head. I ain't playing. I don't play that. Oh. And Lil Billy would have got a bullet in his head too. I don't play that. That was nasty though. Okay, so it looks. Okay, so they do it on like stories. That's cool. Like horror stories or something like that. That's cool. That's really cool. That's awesome. Thank you guys for requesting. Thank you, Mr. Sexton. Mr. Sexton. Ooh. You got something you want me to react to? Leave it right down below. And I will eventually get to it. Eventually. Don't forget. I'll get to it. Because it's your boy. Hardcore Izzle. In the house. Yeet.